Oh, hey, for 450, I guess I can unlock this A20C blaster rifle. High rate of fire, excellent firepower, modified A20. Okay, oh, it's A280. Let's try this. And I don't know if the ion grenade's any good, but I should probably start saving up for the jump pack, because that's going to be 2250 by the time I get to level 5, and that's the thing I really want and need.
Y-Wing has targeting lock on our walker.
That uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it.
Be on the lookout for Rebel scum.
Interrupted. Proceed as per your orders.
Okay, we've got both uplinks now. You know, I think I'm liking this A280 gun. It's pretty good.
TIE support going.
In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Rebel Y-Wing inbound. The AT-AT is vulnerable to Rebel attack. Protect it.
Thank you. Okay, actually, I think I understand this mode and what you were trying to say better now. It means that, like, after a certain amount of time, the walkers are going to become vulnerable no matter what, right? And that the longer we hold the uplink, the longer that period is. But, like, there's basically three phases, and they're only going to be vulnerable during those three phases anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes a lot more sense, and they really should have explained that, but that's...
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
And so now that that phase is over, they've got new uplinks which are activated. I don't know how those A-Wings managed to kill me. I could never kill them on my foot with those.
Take control of that uplink. Without it, the rebels won't be able to provide air support in time.
Yeah, they're both offline. I think I see Luke. Maybe. Yeah, that's Luke. Be careful. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, without a jetpack, I don't even see how you can escape.
Well, considering that he has a built-in jetpack, he can't escape him for long.
Yeah. But I mean, like, you might escape him for long enough for him to, you know, switch to killing one of your buddies, but without it, oh man, he just barrels up on you. Oh, he was behind us all that time. My bad. And seriously, they don't start you off with the jetpack, it's really
deep. A rebel bomber locked onto our
walker. They have to start you off with that jetpack.
The good news about partnering is that if you partner with someone who has one, you know.
Yeah, you said that already, but I mean, look, you shouldn't need to, I'm saying. It should, like, either you should start with it or it should be the first damn thing you unlock.
Maybe that's in the full game.
Yeah, well, it's not in the beta.
Units.
Oh, that hurt. Good idea. Oh, hey, we got Darth now. Y-wings come from?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, you just saw a snow speeder do the cable trick.
Oh, really? That was way too far away.
I know. Like, what turns out at the end, the snow speeders actually use the tow cable.
So, like, they can just kill one of them instantly, then. I guess the shield
still
has to be down.
Not instantly. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, yeah. So, I guess they've got sort of a last-ditch thing that will just, like, murder the... Does it have to, like, be damaged a certain amount before they can do that?
No.
No. That seems a bit much, then. I mean, so
it's pretty much just... It's pretty much just something that only works against... That can only work against their walkers.
Yeah. So, it seems like a bit much. I mean, unless you can shoot the snowspeeder while it's circling, then... I guess your walker's going down. And we only got two of them. Don't have enough to buy an iron grenade. And I'm not level 5 yet, so I'll save up my money. Time to pretend to be rebels. At least now that I understand it better. Yeah, so basically it might be better to...
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
It might be better to, like, activate an uplink and keep defending it. Yeah, rather than rushing from one to the other. Because then they might just come and shut off the one you got. Is that an ATST around here? Yeah, take that, AT-ST. Okay, the Y-Wing's incoming men, they should be vulnerable when the supply chart fills. Yep.
The Walker is exposed.
How is that guy not dead? Sometimes they have to hit him.
The Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it. Attack on the Walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
It's over.
Uplink station engaged.
Oh god, I actually got shot by a top.
Yeah, it's frustrating, isn't it?
That almost never happens for me.
I don't know how they shoot people in the ground. I cannot see flying those things.
Hold that uplink so the Y-Wing can pinpoint your location.
Chance of making it outside to activate another uplink, or is it just really well planned?
You're fighting like hell for it. Could be doable.
I can never make it there. And like three people busted out after me, and then they just got shot. Like that same guy killed both of us. I guess we got him pressure.
chances of making their attack run.
Oh, he put down an automatic gun, didn't he?
Yep.
That's a good thing, I guess. Oh, hey, walk. Is that... Oh, God, it's Darth. Run.
Wounded him!
Okay, we got him. I think everyone just threw grenades, basically. I gotta get outside and keep the walker.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
I think the thing is, you know, as much as it tells us to all shoot at the walker, like, it seems like the aircraft are the ones that can do real damage.
They're not the only ones.
Like, no, I mean, but, like, we, like, as many as, you know, like 15 people.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy counterattack.
So
heads
think-
up! Stormtrooper sighted!
I think that's why someone said the air is so important.
They fired off an orbital
activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Down there was a bad idea.
Initialized.
About that ad.
Okay, rank 4, no wards. Man, leveling up is slow at this point. I just need to make it to 5 and get... I only got 325 credits?
Hey, that's more than I did.
Yeah. It just seems low. You want to try this one more time? I guess we're Imperials again. And I don't have anything to... Because I can't get the heavy blaster yet. Good luck in the skies.
Shot down by an X-Wing.
Good luck in the skies again. Okay, that was kind of hilarious. Some guy ran to the bubble ship and killed us all.
Shut down that uplink. Rebel escort won't make it to your location in time without it.
Shot down by another X-Wing. I could have sworn I got one though.
They've got us outnumbered!
Our Y-Wing is locked onto our AT-AT.
Look at the right one.
Need air support down here.
I'm in position. The rebels have activated the...
Crash that type on a real fast. Oh god, Luke's here! Run!
Thirty-six percent.
What is 36%?
As far as his health.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Shoot their walkers, their turrets, whatever.
The rebel bombers needed to pinpoint.
Yeah, I have no idea what they actually did during the space. Wow, they are shutting them down. Holy crap, what did they do to that walker?
Deactivate that uplink station. The rebel Y-Wings need it operational in order to provide air support.
Rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
They're holed up in the hangar, you know.
And one of the targeting things in the hangar. We did the opposite of this one.
Targeting our
Luke is out.
I have no idea how to protect that thing. Looks like it's about to die. Yeah, that thing is dead, isn't it?
Yeah. Even though I had an orbital.
Luke is here, be careful.
Operational in order to get there.
Holy crap, they have six Y-wings. I thought they were going to need them. I don't think
I have. I've seen as many as 9.
Rebel Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
No, never mind. It's too late now. We're all gonna die.
Look sharp! Rebels entering the area!
They've destroyed a walker.
It died in like 5 seconds. Oh well. Well, it was worth trying. I guess it's alright.
It is what it is. At this point, we would just be grinding credits.
I just want level 5 in that jetpack, and I still don't have anywhere enough for it.
What, the jetpack or the experience? Because for level 5, you just gotta grind.
Yeah, I don't have the level 5 experience, and I don't have the 22,000 dice points. I need to get it.
The dice points will come to you.
Yeah. Do you want to have another go or cut it off here?
I'm solid.
To leave, you mean?
What is it? Yeah.
Okay. Well, thanks for playing.
Likewise.
See you next time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maybe in a couple rounds I can finally get my jetpack, but it'll probably take...
I'm sure you will.
Probably take more like 3 or 4 at this point. Anyway, yeah, see you later. Oh, right, I gotta quit this. See you next time.